I will smile, and it will be believable.
I shouldn't have come home. I know the risk. But I had no choice.
Damon.
Hello, brother.
I'm Elena.
I'm Stefan.
His name is Stefan Salvatore.
I have to know her.
You must be Elena. I'm Damon, Stefan's brother.
You're the mystery guy, and I like that. But with mystery comes secrets. How can I deny what's right in front of me? Someone who never grows old, never gets hurt, girls bitten, bodies drained of blood. What are you?
I'm a vampire.
If they found the body, then what are they looking for? They only found half.
We're going.
What if whoever killed the body is still out here?
Just making sure you've got everything you need.
Everything except a pen. Oh my God, I didn't actually forget a pen.
Class, this is our new student, Allison Argent.
Thanks.
What the hell is going on with you, McCall?
Oh God. You really want to know? Well, so would I, because I can see, hear, and smell things that I shouldn't be able to see, hear, and smell. I do things that should be impossible. I'm sleepwalking 3 miles into the middle of the woods, and I'm pretty much convinced that I'm totally out of my freaking mind.
Do you think maybe you'd like to go to that party with me?
Definitely yes.
Is this a party or a date?
Maybe both.
And her name is?
Allison.
Allison. Nice.
No young man, no matter how great, can know his destiny.
Whatever it is you think I'm supposed to do, you've got the wrong person.
But the gifts he possesses and the choice he makes will in time father a legend. His name?
I wouldn't if I were you.
Why? What are you gonna do to me?
You have no idea.
Until they realize there is no room for magic in my kingdom, there is but one sentence I can pass.
If I have this legacy, then what is it for?
You keep telling me. It's not for playing tricks.
You want to practice magic when the king is hunting for sorcerers? Are you mad?
I have witnessed what witchcraft can do. I have suffered at its hand.
All magic is bad.
It's how you use it.
Your gift, Merlin, was given to you for a reason.
In jail for that. Well, who do you think you are, the king? No, I'm his son, Arthur.
You cannot do this alone. You are but one side of a coin.
Come on, Quinn. I thought you liked those real rough, tough, save the world kind of men.
No, I like much more ordinary men like you.
Believe me, I'm not ordinary.
There's something about you, Merlin. I can't quite put my finger on it.
I'm telling you, Morgana, turn back. You could get hurt.
So could you. If you don't get out of my way.
You have to learn there's a right and a wrong way of doing things.
Stay focused. Make sure you got a round in the chamber and you safe the up.
Holy shit.
And there's
nothing you can do.
Put the gun down!
Rick! He's hit!
You even know what's going on? I woke up in the hospital. That's all I know.
Lori? Lori! Carl!
But you know about the dead people, right? I saw a lot of that. Out on the loading dock, even tossed down the stairwell.
Not the ones they put down. The walkers.
We've all heard the legends.
Mother!
The first vampires. Their eternal vow.
We stick together as one, always and forever.
How they roamed the earth 1,000 years. Saw empires rise and fall. To most, they were monsters. But to a few, they were something more. If you look closely, you'll find traces of them through history. They got a bit of a reputation. After 1,000 years, things can get complicated.
A bear, cougar,
wolf.
This is the only track we found.
This sounds like what happened to Munson Creek Falls.
Same deal, hiker and a bobcat.
The bobcat wasn't wearing boots.
Who?
The misfortune of our family is already passing to you.
What are you talking about?
This is no fairy tale. The stories are real. What they wrote about really happened. You are one of the last Grimms. We have the ability to see what no one else can. When they lose control, they can't hide, and we see them for what they really are. You need to be careful. You're vulnerable now.
Okay. Lighten up. I'm just making a point. Come on. Let's grab a brew.
And by the way, you're paying for that window.
Mm-hmm.
People like to tell me things. There's deep, dark, naughty little desires that are on their mind.
And you're not marrying this human Stain because you're actually in love with him, right?
Oh, God, no.
No.
Oh, my. I can't believe I just said that.
Must be something about his face.
Hey, boss.
Remember me?
Can I have your autograph?
Did I sell my soul to the devil?
So the devil made you do it, did he? The alcohol and the drugs, the topless selfies. The choices are on you, my dear. Pull yourself together.
Any witnesses? Lucifer Morningstar. Is that a stage name?
God-given, I'm afraid.
Why don't you tell me something? How does she end up dying in a hailstorm of bullets and you get away without a scratch?
The benefits of immortality. What will your corrupt little organization do about this?
We're done here.
Someone out there needs to be punished.
Stop caring. You're the devil. I think you have a visitor.
Menazil!
Your return to the underworld has been requested.
Let me just check my calendar. Here it is. The 7th of Never through to the 15th of Ain't Gonna Happen. How does that work for you guys? Try it. You think Father's upset now?
Dad's in real trouble right now. I can't do this alone.
This is Dad's single most valuable possession. Everything he knows about every evil thing is in here. I think he wants us to pick up where he left off. You know, saving people, hunting things.
Tell us where our dad is.
You just won't take Dad for an answer, will you?
Where is he?
Dad!
No, he's not! He's not dead! He can't be!
More and more demons are walking among us. Storm's coming. And you boys, you are smack in the middle of it.
Back in 1835, Sam the Colt made a gun. They say this gun can kill anything.
You're never gonna see your father again.
They've got Dad. We gotta go. Why? Because the demon knows we're in Salvation, all right? It knows we've got the Colt. It's got Dad. It's probably coming for us next.
Good. We still got 3 bullets left. Let it come.
Listen, tough guy, we're not ready, okay? We don't know how many of them are out there.
I don't want to trade him for the gun.
If that were true, why didn't they catch any trade?
We still have the Colt. We can still finish the job.
Screw the job.
We got work to do, huh?
I will march in to help myself. And I will slaughter each and every one of you. You can burn it.
Hawkins. I don't know the worst thing that's ever happened here in the 4 years I've been working here. It was when an owl attacked Eleanor Gillespie's head because it thought that her hair was a nest. Out of 100 times, kid goes missing, the kid is with a parent or a relative.
Well, what about the other time?
What?
You said 99 out of 100. What about the other time? The one!
Sentence you to die.
I saw what I saw. I saw him, White Walkers.
You understand why I did it?
He was a deserter.
The man who passes the sentence should swing the sword.
Is it true he saw the White Walkers?
The madman sees what he sees.
Lord Eddard Stark, I would name you the Hand of the King.
I have no choice.
That's what you tell your family. Tell yourselves. That's what men always say when honor calls. You do have a choice. And you've made it.
You
have my name. You have my blood.
Bastard boy with nothing to inherit. Off to serve in the ancient order of the Night's Watch.
Next time I see you, you'll be all in black. It was always my color.
You were never afraid.
There was nothing to be afraid of.